Land. Yes. Now you know there are many side talks of which you know. Now in the Kalabari Kingdom, most times people will say when somebody has done something and you don't appreciate. Now there is one thing that a person will remind you that he has done or they have done to you that you must say okay he or she has done. Now I want you to remind the Kalabari people of one thing, one important thing that the governor or the River State government has done and the Kalabari people for them to say. People, you push, you continue, or Mr. Wike, continue your government. So remind them of just one thing.
One thing very viable he has done in the Kalabari Kingdom, especially in the Santor in his door, was to make sure they revived the hospital. Now, apart from the physical project, we made sure our own sister, our own auntie, our own mother, to be the deputy governor of River State. A woman, yeah. For the fact that he has done that, that shows that there is something great in the Kalabari Kingdom that he has. And again, not only in Asaitoru, Akukutoru, Dedima, anywhere that's Kalabari, he always wants to believe that one family, not because of Ikwere. And I want to tell you, Wike is not only coming back, but he's coming to rise many other Wike. After his 4 years now.
Thank you. Go.